We wanted this signature south entrance to the building to both be impressive, but also to be something that ties together the disciplines of not only math and the sciences, but the arts and history. We came up with a design that uses something called the golden ratio. It's a number in mathematics that crops up in all different kinds of aspects of the sciences. The particular image that we chose to cast into this picture, if you look at it from a distance, is that of a conch shell. And the spiraling curve of the conch shell follows this golden ratio. But we made up that image with 2,360 pictures of the history of North Central College. So there's a tremendous amount of artwork that's captured into this facility. So we think it's just a fantastic example of what we mean by a multidisciplinary facility that goes beyond the sciences and math, but includes the arts and history.